So I say, if Americans want to murder homosexuals on the streets, they should be able to do so.